So this problem gives us the following table of isotopes of magnesium. So we have magnesium 24, magnesium 20.